Hello children, nice to meet you. I am Reshma Pawar from Signet Public School, New Nahri. So, let's see here. See this picture, what this lady is doing here? Yes, she is looking in the mirror, right? And observing her body. Our body is made up of different parts, right? See here, these are our body parts. Head, shoulder, eyes, nose, ear, you know? Hands, leg, these all are our body parts. The parts of our body that can be seen by us are called external body parts, right? And some body parts can help us to feel or understand more about the world around us. That are called sense organs, right? These, we have 5 sense organs, right? Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. These are our 5 sense organs, and eyes help us to see the world around us, right? Then nose help us to smell good and bad odors. Then ear help us to hear all type of sounds, right? Then next one is tongue help us to taste delicious food, right? The next one is skin, and skin is the largest sense organs, right? It help us to feel. So these are our 5 sense organs. So these all are external body parts that we can see with our eyes. Okay, so let's go forward. When you stand in front of mirror, okay, can you see your brain inside the mirror? No. Why so? Because some parts of our body are inside our body, that are called internal organs. So today we are going to learn about some of them. Okay, so let's see the picture here. What is this? Yes, brain, right? Yes, it is a control center of our body. Okay, brain help us to do many type of activities, to remember, to think, okay, and it help us in to control our feelings, and so this brain controls our feelings also. Okay, so see here, now you have to put your right hand on your left chest. Do you feel something inside beating? Yes, that is your heart. Okay, heart pumps the blood to all of our body. Okay, then just take a deep breath. Okay, exhale, take a deep breath, exhale. So do you know where this air you have taken in goes? Yes, it goes into the lungs. See here, these are your lungs. Okay, lungs help us in breathing, right? So let's go forward for the next one. See the picture, what this boy is doing here? Yes, he is eating some delicious food, right? Yes, and do you know where this food goes? Yes, yes, it goes into a bag-like structure. We call it stomach, right? This is our stomach. So these are our very important internal organs, that is brain, heart, lung and stomach. Stomach help us to digest the food also. Okay, so this is all about our internal body parts. Let's go forward. Just place your hand like this. Okay, can you feel some hard thing and some soft thing inside? Yes, hard things are our bones and soft things are our muscles. Okay, so bones join together and make a skeleton. That is a frame like structure, we call it skeleton. Okay, bones and muscles join together, attach together, and they help us to do many type of activities, that is cycling, running, exercising, all activities we can do with the help of bones and muscles, right? So these all are very important body parts, and we have to take care of these all body parts. Okay, so if you eat healthy food, do exercise regularly, then you can become strong and healthy, right? So eat healthy food, do exercise regularly, and keep learning new things. Bye bye.